We need to bring down one of Avon's active jets. It'll have a frequency on the onboard computer we need to get inside his missile system, which we need to do if we want to destroy it. Okay, now crash that thing however you can. I just keep telling myself it's all gonna be worth it, wiping the grin off Avon's face and Clifford's whatever neural networks have instead of bases, huh? Yeah? Come on, then! Let's get this done and find him!
Thank you.
won't be able to lock on, but if you shoot him enough times, the pilot should make a ditch attempt over water. I know he's working for an emotionally detached AI, but he still went to flight school. Under there with the frequency on board. Dive down and collect the module from the cockpit. The module, bring it in. When our plane broadcasts that frequency, Avon's people are gonna think we're friendly.
Get your ride over there right now.
At some point, right? We may as well delay that by a little bit of time and have some money to spend while we wait. Let's get Avon and get our cash and get to the beach or wherever we relax. I try to avoid direct sunshine, actually. Sites, you know where to go.
Shepherd's Airfield, the one we took off Avon. Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks get war all they like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So let's maybe do that, you know, before it gets really heavy.
This last part of Avon Clifford operation was Russian Intelligence Aware. S-A-N. Surface-to-air missile sights all over the Mount Chili Pepper.
It's an alarming buildup of firepower.
I managed to secure its usage of a Volado jet to bomb them to crap. Those frequencies of Avon's you grabbed are installed on board. Okay, you're coming up on the airfield.
It was lucky we got this strip when we went for the Barrage SUV. Optimal location to run this op from.
It was lucky we had someone to do it after you got yourself caught. You there? Okay, get in your plane, take off, and get bombing. You're broadcasting Avon's air frequency, so the ground missiles won't target you, but anything airborne, you gotta look out for. Has full payload capabilities, carpet bombing, two remote guns, stealth tech, and a ghost frequency. It will rain hellfire if you let it. Show that robot brain Clifford what a real pilot can do. Volatile has full payload capabilities, carpet bombing, two remote guns, stealth tech, and a ghost frequency. It will rain hellfire if you let it. Show that robot brain Clifford what a real pilot can do! SAMs Bogdan was talking about, surface-to-air missile sites with multiple choppers protecting them. Those are your targets, people. That's what we're paying you for. Hey, hey, now keep an eye out for the SAMs. Clear them out however you can.
Here we go. Bombs away.
Eliminated.
Watch out for bogeys. That's what you call them, right? Bogeys? I don't know, we're bank robbers, not the fucking Air Force.
Well, the target's destroyed. Avon's on the back foot. Looks like the Russian intel was good. For once.
That was last part of Clifford Weapons Network, I knew. My men are killed. My submarine sunk. I am traitor in Russian and criminal here. Goodbye. And good luck. To all of us.
Yeah, well, if I'm ever on the Black Sea...
Codename Bogdan. We never met.
Just get out of here before you're arrested for war crimes.
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts, like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We've calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. He's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.